Loose right now, God. Loose right now, God. Loose. you. It's about you shining that light so that you can help someone else. Well, I stand here today and I thank God for a loving, kind pastor who has encouraged me for the last year of what I've been going through. Ooh, thank you, Jesus. And at the end of his message, he'll say, this is your pastor. But it tickled me, and I thank God for him, though, because every time he would text me or give me a call, he said, I don't want to text you today. I need to hear your voice. But I thank God for him because he would call me right when I needed to talk, right when I felt like I was at the end of my rope. God would send his messenger. And I thank God for that. Traveling back and forth to St. Louis, you know, trying to help my mother out with him because I promised her that she would not bear that burden alone, not long as he had a daughter. So I